in Dallas for the ACMs. Drake White stopping by the booth. How you doing, man?
Good, man. How's it going?
You were just in Florida.
Yeah, Tortuga, right?
Tortuga, what a great festival.
Is that not crazy? Did you think it was going to be that many people on the beach?
I mean, you can't prepare yourself for that. You cannot prepare. I mean, just when you mix sun, beer, water, boats, and
music.
Music.
The thing you were there for. Get to the part you were there for. What else were you there for?
It's
okay.
Crazy.
It's quite a festival,
people?
Right?
Yeah, it keeps
and
getting bigger every
year.
Year, too.
It's insane down there.
And it's a venue unlike any other.
Yeah.
Like, to be able to go down there and play literally on the beach.
I feel like when they start selecting artists, I feel like artists are like sending presents to them. Like, pick me. Like, I want to be there.
Oh, for sure.
I want to go.
Quickly becoming one of those festivals because you
like everybody knows about.
Yeah, you want to give at a festival or at a show. Period. You give out all this energy. You give out. You push what's out.
Yeah.
There, and you, when you can get it,
get
back,
it back.
Like
yeah.
That, it's just like the biggest adrenaline rush ever. It's great.
Cool. So, what do you think? Is that the best venue you've played so far in your career so far?
I would have to give that to Red Rocks in Colorado. But
being on Red Rocks for sure.
Being on the beaches. Primo.
Well, yeah, you like got the mountains and the beach then. Both.
But how about performing or opening for Willie Nelson?
Oh, man. Willie, you know, that's a dream.
Have you been on his bus?
Yeah.
The legendary bus?
Contact high?
Yeah. Yeah. If you
weren't operating any heavy contact time.
Yeah. Just kidding. Not real high. That was a disclaimer. No.
Yeah. Willie, just to be able to be in the presence and watch somebody like him who is so passionate about what he does. Still, to this day, he plays every show, every note, everything is, you know, wide open, and he loves it. He truly loves it, and he's a magical guy. And it was great. It was a great experience for me.
Well, tell us what you're working on. What's coming up? I know Tortuga is a great platform to show everybody what you're doing, man.
Yeah. So we pride ourselves in the live thing. Me and my band, the Big Fire Band, they're playing on the record. We're six songs deep into the record right now. We've got six more that we're going to record in June, at the 1st of June. And so I've kind of wrote it on the wall the way I want things to go. It feels good as the single out now. Radio's responding well to it. It's cool. So by August the 10th, August 5th, August 10th, something like that, it's in the top five, top 10, top five. And then October the 3rd is my birthday. October 7th.
Libra. Love it.
Libra. Mm-hmm. Gotta love,
love that guy.
So
can't October. Make a decision, but good people.
So the world needs to see the inside of your bus to see what the direction needs to go, because by God, you better reach those platforms.
Yeah,
when
he's literally written it on the wall. He's got a timeline and everything.
You got
organization.
To. That's it.
Libra.
That's it. So October 7th, releasing that album, man.
Awesome.
There you go.
Good.
Nice.
Good for you.
Awesome.
That's a good birthday present for you then.
It is a good birthday present.
Cool.
Drake, thanks for stopping by, man.
Cheers. Thank you all so much.
Yeah, come see us in West Palm soon.
I will. Ask me.
Sammy Cruz? Yeah.